He truly was. I gave Sejuro the palace. The other four survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the Daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will. I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. Anja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
Where are you hiding?
You dare disrespect this place? Your predecessor.
Huh? You
Snake!
Where did Apollyon leave you? Where did you go?
I see the enemy!
Kizan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
You want what I have? Never!
The enemy! Form up!
This should have happened long ago.
I'll keep my eyes peeled.
This city is mine!
I await our next encounter!
The Emperor laughs at you! Out of my way, Ayu.
Right behind you.
I cannot allow you to rule. Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
About me, are you? Better that than a corpse. Join me. Serve me. You're too ambitious. Back down. Be trusted. No one will follow you.
Your subjects fear your cruelty, and you don't even care.
I will not let you go.
We won't be powerful, are you? You are a warmonger! You are only proving what we all.
I had done it.
Into a new age.
Vikings.
Yon would regret leaving me alive.